do. That's fine. Shit, not that.
Do you have Exodia yet?
I wish. You can only get that if you have Yugi, like the normal Yugi. And the problem with that is he only comes from events that go down. So you just have to be lucky and like be playing during that event.
That's kind of lame.
It is a little lame, I'll agree with that. Shit. I'm gonna take some more damage that I don't want to take.
So how pay to win is this shit?
Very. Especially higher level shit.
Okay.
Okay, that ain't so bad to get. But he might have a zing. Trying my best here, man. I'm not sure, but I'm trying.
Doing good, dog. I believe you.
Thanks, man. Because he's got a lot more cards than a normal deck would have. Normally, decks have just 20. He had like 25? 26?
He's a hacker. You should report him.
What a hack and son of a bitch. This guy's from Japan, I think. How dare he?
I want to go to Japan.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, so I can see Gurugamesh.
My favorite anime.
Absolutely.
Okay, I could work with this. I'll take both of these. Actually, he might have a stray flush, so maybe not.
Actually, you know what you could have done?
What's up?
Remember how earlier we were talking about uses for $1,000, right? Mm-hmm. You could have flown to BronyCon and met Christine Weston Chandler.
You're right.
For $1,000.
I fucked instead up you're playing doing that.
Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh.
Why would I do this to myself? I am a fool. Shit, draining shield. What a dick. I should have expected this. That's okay. I might have lost this one, man.
Do they have Mirror Force in this one?
I wish, but that's super banned. That's just too strong. Too strong.
What about Raigeki?
Too strong.
What about...
Harpy's Feather Duster, Dark Hole? Too strong.
What about... Karibo?
That's it.
Excellent.
Yes. There's actually different versions too. They got Winged Karibo. They got Sphere Karibo. They got Normal Karibo.
What do you mean Normal Karibo? You saying that having wings isn't normal?
I'm sorry, you're right. That is kind of funny.
Are you being discriminatory towards the winged people?
I shouldn't do that. I feel terrible now. Why would I do that? I'm more of a person, man.
Me too.
I think I'm fucked, dude.
I like how your character's talking shit.
Oh yeah, he's a shitter. Like, he shouldn't be considering the I'm like hecka fucking losing right now.
You said it again.
Damn, I just lost. Alright. Yeah, I should not have put that in attack mode. I should have kept it down. Well, even then, I think you could have just attacked that anyway, so it's not even whatever, it's all good. That was one of those decks which would be a bitch to fight with this deck. So it's fine.
So what is your deck strong against?
Normal decks, I think, is a good way to think about it. These aren't really normal decks. These are like, this is a burn deck. I guess a normal deck would be something like, you know, they have like a boss monsters and actual things that fight. His shit's just really fucking weird.
See? Oh, dude.
What's up?
A meme happened today.
Oh, fuck.
It's a fucked up meme.
Uh-oh.
But I thought it was hilarious.
What's up?
Someone in my stream gifted a particular person in your chat a sub to me. Can you guess who got gifted the sub?
I don't know, actually, at all.
Vegan Atheist Weirdo.
Nice!
So now Vegan Atheist Weirdo has the rats.
As he should. I'm sure he loves it. Wait, why did I not use it? Fuck!
They're gonna be pissed every time they open that emote bar. People gave me, like, fucking pink sparkles emotes, dude. It's fucked up.
I'm sorry, homie.
Have you seen the emotes of pink sparkles?
No.
Oh, my God. They're great, dude. Check this shit out.
Let's see that shit. I should have used my ability, though. I'm sad. I'm a sad man right now, dude. Fuck.
Look at this shit.
Oh, man, those are good emotes.
I know, right?
Hell yeah. Honestly, I'm a little jealous. Fuck. I should have absolutely not done this. I really hope I draw one. Okay, that's fine. Whatever.
The fuck is with the bunny thing? I think it's one of the peeps, like the bunny peeps. I actually like that emote.
Yeah, man?
Yeah. I don't like emotes of people's faces, generally.
Nah, I like the peep. I get that, yeah. Generally,
my favorite?
There's a lot of
Sorry, go ahead.
About. What's up? No. I was just saying there's a lot of emotes, but it's just people's faces. There's not really much. Actually.
You know what my favorite fucking emote is, dude?
What's that, man?
Amaz has a kappa of his own face, and I think that's fantastic.
What a fucking boy. Good man. Good man. The fuck is a pink sparkles tolo? What is a pink sparkles tolo?
I don't think we should talk about this. You might get banned.
Fuck. Ain't that harassment. Man.
Pink sparkles is a respectable, upstanding, young, beautiful member of the community over at twitch.televisions IRL category. She is a scholar and a saint, and I have nothing but respect for her.
All right. That works. That works, though. Well done. You did good. I'm proud. Dude, I'm fucked. I am so fucked. I drew dead. I should have used my ability, but I forgot to. I pressed the wrong button. I got no fucking chance right now. Shit.
Got no chance right now?
I got no chance right now, my man. I think I'm about to lose right here.
Actually, no. I'm gonna behave. I'm not gonna say shit, dude.
All right, man.
Be a good boy. On my best behavior.
Don't be talking shit now.
Nah, I'm be talking shit. I'm a good boy.
Fuck. Do I waste this? I guess I kind of have to. This is stupid as fuck, but I'm doing it.
Sometimes you gotta do the stupidest fuck strat. Remember that time we co-opted Hearthstone?
Yeah, I remember. That's such a stupid play to did. Hearthstone's a great, 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 great game. Great, great title. Great title. Maybe he thinks I got some crazy play right now, so maybe he doesn't want to do anything. But I doubt he thinks that. There's no reason he would. I'm just kind of bluffing at this point, except for playing poker. I'm saying I got like a crazy hand. When in reality, I just fucked up hecka hard.
Whenever I think of poker, I want to sing Lady Gaga's Poker Face.
I actually just did that recently.
Nice, dude. We're fucking bronies, bro. Who Pegasus sister?
Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, there's a Yu-Gi-Oh related one.
Oh yeah.
Dude, he has a sweet fucking deck. But yeah, I just did one recently where I think I just deranked, which is fine. It's all about Joey Wheeler singing about his red eyes, black dragon, and shit. I got it on YouTube.
Whoa! You made a mistake there, dog.
What's up?
You know what you did?
What I do?
What's the name of the dragon?
Red eyes, African American dragon.
I actually got you to say it.
God damn it. Oh shit, I'm fighting a guy from the Republic of Korea. Oh shit. It's Yugi Moto. Oh shit. Alright, hold up. Please. He's playing the Exodia deck, dude.
Hell yeah, you're fucked, dude. You're about to be live Jasmine.
Well, my shit's all about discarding, so he might actually be fucked.
Nah, you're gonna get fucked. He's gonna do what I did in a tournament once. Drew all five of fucking Exodia's parts in the first draw. Fucking one easy.
You had all five? I'm jealous as fuck.
Hell yeah.
I'm so envious of you as a person right now.
Why?
I wanted them so bad as a kid.
I mean, you could have whatever the fuck. You could have like a real life Exodia dildo now if you wanted to, dog. It could be gold plated and shit.
Yeah, but have the Millennium Eyes that tip. Back then, you know?
Well, I mean, we're not talking about back then. We're talking about the present.
Well, I mean, yeah, but I have like no use of for a real one right now, you know? I really need my fucking worm, by the way. I drew no actual fucking monsters, which sucks. I'm gonna draw all the cards for him with my shit. He's just gonna
RNG
get it.
How RNG is this shit?
Not really, honestly. Pretty sweet.
You don't scream and wail that the game fucked you over bad RNG every time you lose.
Well, there are decks that can be RNG.
Gotcha.
So, there is that fact. Shit, I'm drawing hecka fucking dead. I'm gonna draw him Exodia. That's absolutely what I'm gonna do. There you go. You want to draw Exodia? Here you go, homie. Just take your Exodia. Yep, there's a piece. Oh shit.
What a dick.
I'm drawing him Exodia, dog. Oh fuck. This is a problem. Alright, hold on a sec. I got a dream right now.
Okay.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use conscription. Mm-hmm. And if I draw a piece of Exodia, I summon it to my field and it's wasted for him. And he has no win condition then. Let's see if we get it. We're just hoping to God. Give me Exodia. Shit! It was a Wonder Wand. It's not a Exodia at all. Damn it.
Boilers.
Oh, I mean, sorry.
Getting rid of a Wonder Wand's pretty good. Like,
no, he keeps it, though. He keeps it.
Oh.
Yeah.
I want a Wonder Wand.
What would you do with a Wonder Wand?
I mean, I'm going to be a wizard soon, dog. I'm 25. It's going to make it to 30.
Damn, homie. That's crazy. I'm doing this on purpose at this fucking point.
You just want to see someone actually win with Exodia.
I guess so. I don't really care if I lose. Considering you don't D-rank past, whatever, like, once you get the plat, you can't go below plat 1. So I'm okay with losing. That's kind of a wall.
Keep telling yourself that, dog.
It's all good. If I actually wanted to win, I would play, like, a meta deck or something.
Uh-huh.
I got meta decks if I really care about winning. Having fun. It's a mill deck. It's a fun time deck.
All right.
It's a good time. What is this?
What's your win-loss ratio, homie?
Pretty shitty, probably. It was really good until I stopped trying, though.
Of course.
I will say that.
The obligatory.
No. Here's the thing, though. If I actually wanted to win, I have decks to do that. But I don't care.
All right.
I'm here for just a good time. He's okay. Gonna absolutely have Exodia sometime soon.
You know, making my opponent draw Exodia is definitely towards the top of the list as to what I would consider a good time.
Yeah? No, not yet. It's definitely a good time. Highly recommend you try it out sometime. Okay. All I gotta do is get my fucking anything. Alright, there we go. That's something. I have to actually get this killed somehow, though. Which I don't actually have my chain destruction yet, so I'm just gonna set this. I'm not actually gonna attack because I could kill myself doing this. So let's not do that yet. So. I think we've already lost though. Which is fine.
That's not a very Goku get him attitude.
That's true. We got this shit! He's also got the Shard of Greed activated. He's gonna draw another two cards. If he doesn't have Exodia by now, come on, dog. No? Still doesn't have it? Okay.
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Oh, he's got it. 100% now. 100%. That's it. He got it! Here we go. The animation's coming. Here it comes! Check it out! It's not possible! No one's ever been able to summon him! It's not.
I like how it says GGGGG.
GGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGG actual my setup, we had a chance, but I didn't get my card destruction with warm will until the very end.
So you got fucked by RNG.
I mean, it's a card game. There's always a factor of RNG.
Mm-hmm. I thought there wasn't much RNG, bro.
Oh, I guess, yeah, there is RNG in this game. Yeah, that's true. But I thought you meant more so like in Hearthstone style of RNG, where randomly you could summon the god of out of nowhere.
That's hard to match, though.
Yeah, that's true. You just lose to the opponent, draws that. It's five different cards. So he says those exact five cards in his hand. This guy's from Italy. Shit. Can someone explain what Solo's want? Oh, you know what? I could fucking share this to you. So you don't have to have this delay. I just realized.
Then I can't look at chat, though.
You can look at chat still.
No, I can't.
Why not?
Because it's too much work.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Don't use skill. I got plenty of cards. Alright. Play this sucker down. Okay. This is nice teams. Thanks, Jake. Actually, I probably should put down the heroes first. But whatever. Alright, man, I got a good feeling about this. He's only got 24 cards. I don't know what the hell is in his deck. This guy's, I don't even remember what country
he's from.
Literally
nothing's happened, and you've got a good feeling. You have no idea.
I got a good feeling.
Yeah, you could be the most ripped, torn, muscle guns, bulletproof son of a fuck you've ever met in your life.
This guy's got the biggest deck right now. Shit.
I thought X deck had the biggest deck.
That's a pretty good deck. Wait, is he not going to actually play any monsters? Oh, he's drawing a monster. Okay. It's a 6 Sam deck.
I don't know what that is.
It is, it's a bunch of samurais and shit.
Oh, so it's a Neo deck.
Yeah. It's a Neo deck. Yeah, exactly. 100%. 100%. I understand. I do not blame you, my dude.
I'm on a normal sleep schedule. It's terrible.
Ugh, how could this happen?
No, I'm surprised I'm still awake.
Yeah, man, what are you doing awake, though?
My homie was like, yo, dog, you want to chill? I'm like, alright, fuck.
I get it, man. I mean, if you get tired, though, feel free. It's all good, man.
I haven't seen you fucking ever, homie.
I know, right? Shit. You should have joined us for a fucking tabletop simulator bullshit.
I'm not good at that sort of shit.
Oh, yeah?
Nah.
I got fucked up in chess. It made me sad.
Dude, I was watching the chess shit. I was like, oh my god.
I fucked this, up.
Like, people are getting so mad, dude. I think you could legitimately cause someone to have a heart attack if you had me play chess. Never played chess in my life.
Oh,
not even once. I think people would seriously like have a vessel in their brain just explode.
Maybe.
Great.
Fuck yeah! There was like the last game we played. there were two instances where I super fucked up, and I'm sure people were very upset, but I was trying not to read chat.
All because... the grandmasters cast in your chat were trying to show you the way. I was gonna, like, make some fucking meme comments, but I couldn't be fucked.
I got you.
I would be like, yo, dog, you gotta use your brony piece if you wanna win, but not just, you know what, dude? I'm fucking drinking. I'm just gonna shut up, because Bear Enthusiast is like, I'll fucking find you and bash your kneecaps in and skull fuck you if you backseat. I'm like, oh, that doesn't sound
damn. You chill. Went hard. That's pretty impressive, honestly. Fuck. Play Chaz? No one plays Chaz. You're insane.
Who the fuck is Chaz? Is that like the shitty version of Chad? Is that like a great value, Chad?
In the second series of Yu-Gi-Oh, there's a character named Chaz, and he's all like, time to Chaz it up, and all this other shit. Like, he's
That's
just
the dumbest
douche.
Thing I've ever heard.
Yeah, he's just a douche, really. He's like a very annoying character. But it's like, you know, it's a meme to like him and shit. This guy's taking forever right now in Italy.
He's trying to time you out.
Guess so.
You know what I think of when I think of Chaz?
Simon.
Wasn't Chucky's dad in Rugrats named Chaz?
No, was it?
Let me see. What? I'm Googling, dude. This is... Hold on. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Chucky's dad's name.
I got rid of two misspell cards. I'm pretty happy about that.
What the fuck?
What's up?
I don't think this is the right wiki.
What's the wiki?
What the fuck? I don't know if I can read this.
I kind of want to hear it now.
Okay. Rugrats is set in your typical Jewish American household.
What?
Complete with all the extras, not limited to a basement full of useless inventions. And some babies that spend more time in your own house than in their parents' actually house. Chucky Finster, 2-year-old toddler. Chucky is a textbook case of the need to administer Xanax.
What?
Chucky is also Tommy's sidekick, best friend. The two are probably gay.
What the fuck? They're babies!
The cool kid, Angelica Pickle, some skeptics call her a bully or a nasty piece of work. Angelica is simply showing babies their correct place in society as worthless pieces of shit.
I don't think
this is the right wiki, dude. I don't know what it is.
Oh, that's amazing. What the fuck, man? Jesus Christ.
God damn it, his name is Charles. Fuck. Could have sworn it was Chaz.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, that sucks. We just lost because of this fucking card. Oh, I forgot about that fucking card. Damn it. He prevents my shits from activating. So I don't actually get to do my play that I was going to do. Now I'm sad. Now I'm a sad little boy.
Have you won one yet?
I have, but I wouldn't expect to really win against these decks here. Or this area with his deck, unless I got it, like, you know, really good. It's really just, like, a dream deck, really. Like, there's a dream that I haven't really lived yet. So, you know, it's all good.
Okay, I've been informed by, like, a leading team of Rugrats experts.
Uh-huh.
Chaz was his nickname, and that's what they called him.
Interesting.
I'm glad we have, like, such a dedicated group of Rugratsologists.
I know, right?
Thank you, guys.
That's fucking nice. I'm really glad that they're here. Alright, so... let's face the deck suck balls. Well, it's not... there's no real actual, like...
What the fuck is the bitch you're fighting against?
He's a piece of shit. Don't worry about him.
Alright, I'm just not gonna say anything.
What's up, man?
Nah, I'm just not gonna say anything.
What's up, man?
Nah, I'm just not gonna say shit.
You trying to start some shit right now?
Nah, dude, I'm good.
Did you think it was a female?
I mean, I said she.
Oh, yeah, it's Dr. Velian Crowler. He's a piece of shit.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, God. Fucking.
Well, just assume.
Now.
Yes, I did. I just assumed Jendra. Finding me. Give me. I mean.
Fucking. This deck completely counters my deck. We've already lost.
There's a lot of counters for your deck out there, apparently.
Well, this is a meta. Usually we fight meta decks, and meta decks, you know, they're top tier. You know, they're fucking baller. They got the big guns. Muscle guns, as you would say. It's
right.
It's just how it goes.
Stupid things I used to say is if I was in need in like a video game, I still play in League of Legends and the entire team teleports to fuck me, I'd be like, yo dog, I really need someone to beat my Matt Damon right now. And now I can't say that because now everyone's pissed at Matt Damon. Nobody likes him anymore.
Oh wait, why don't people like Matt Damon anymore?
Because he it's dangerous territory. So let's just say he said some things people did not like.
Really? I thought he was the golden boy.
More or less, he said... I don't know all of what he said, but the general gist of what he said is that we should not conflate things like just grabbing someone's ass with rape. You know what I mean? Like, there's an umbrella of sexual assault. And people treat, like, you know, slapping someone's ass is the same as rape or something like that. And they're like, you're a fucking man, stop talking. Anymore. Fucking touch me.
Sorry to hear that, man.
I don't want that.
Doesn't that suck?
Yeah. Worse, I feel like everyone's a piece of shit, dude. I'm waiting. You know what I'm waiting for?
What's up?
I'm waiting to wake up and go to Reddit and find out, like, you know, I have all these heroes, I feel. You know, I like Kevin Spacey in Game of Thrones. I liked Matt Damon in Harry Potter. And
right.
I'm worried that I'm going to wake up and go on like Reddit and I'll be like, internet sensation, cryonic, fucks kittens.
Fucks kittens off.
I'm going to have to like just shoot.
Okay, so he knows what I have because he has an ability called Mind Scan, which lets him see what cards I set when he has over 3,000 life. or 3,000 or higher.